Hi and hello everyone, welcome to the Nursing Virus YouTube channel. This is me Loganathan and this video regarding the NIMHANS official result publication which the exam was written on the date of 24th October 2021. For checking that every individual result, you can go to the official website, that is nimhans.ac.in, then go to the column of vacancy and click the NIMHANS result of nursing officer recruitment exam, and you can click the file, and the separate web page will open. You can check the consolidated result of the nursing officer NIMHANS. So here they given all the members who written the examination, for all the members along with the roll number, they given that cutoff mark, and the category wise they given all the marks, the eligible candidate who called for the skill test. So you can click according to that caste wise and you can check your result. If you are eligible, you can see your name and along with the roll number. This is the announcement for the skill test. They scheduled on that 15th 11 2021. So all the candidates were called for the particular date. So till the evening, the skill test will be conducted. For calling the skill test, they given the some announcement, so which they compulsory need to do during the time of skill test. So all the original certificates need to be taken when you're going for the skill test. So go through the PDF and you can be prepared for the skill test. Thank you everyone. We'll see you in the next video.